Hello everyone. So in the last couple of weeks I've been telling you a lot about the transects that we're doing with the ROV down here in Plakias and how we will use them to get some more information about the sort of fishes that we have around here and the composition of the populations altogether. So this time I'm gonna do a little bit of an extra for you guys to see how much information exactly I can get out of one small video of a transect. Now the one that I'll be using is not the biggest one. It is about, from 20 meters all the way up to the surface. But all the information is in the telemetry in the corners of the videos either way. So just have a look and see what you can find. Hope you enjoy it. all this took quite a while. So for starters, it takes about a good hour to do the transect. Then it needs some watching of the videos, plus identifying all the fish species, all the plants, all the sponges, depending on how much detail really you want to get into. And then of course it needs to be edited, and at some point somebody has to do all the statistics to write a nice piece of paper about it and publicize the whole thing. So if you know somebody who's right now looking for master's thesis, maybe send them our direction. Alright, see you next time. Bye guys.